worked 40 years in child abuse and neglect investigations. I was a supervisor. It was a very stressful job. Having been in child abuse all these years, to have seen these teenagers that came here, I wish that this program would have been something back in 1965 when I was a teenager that I could have come to, because my life, my path may have taken maybe a big different route.
It's been life-changing, to say the least. Sierra not only talks the talk, but she walks the walk, and she shows you how to do it, too. And I can't even describe how much more connected I feel to myself mentally, physically, emotionally, spiritually. It's just been a really powerful experience.
It was the most empowering opening experience, and it helped me reconnect with my daughter and open up some things that we can both learn and grow from. And I wish when I was her age that I had the opportunity to do the same thing.
So I love my mom for bringing me here.
I've been going through a lot in my life, so being around all these women and just the feeling of empowerment and strength that is really there, that you have to look within inside yourself and find it.
I was just getting lost in all of it. Like, I was losing myself, and I just wanted a way to, like, find myself and be happy, like, with who I am.
This program showed me to tap into my emotions, and that I am a very sensitive person. There's nothing wrong with that.
Every girl, every child, everyone has a goddess, and everyone is a goddess, and they can embody the goddess.
A very strong, independent woman who doesn't care what other people think of her, who knows who she really is.
I'm in a camp with all these Americans that are all talking about their feelings, and we don't do that in the UK, so it was really new for me, and it's just been absolutely wonderful.
I can't wait to get back home and to live my life, actually live my life like I've never lived it before. I finally feel like I'm on the right path, and it's thanks to this. Baby, I'm ready to go.
The time has come to put your female spirit into action and become victorious and courageous, not victimized and compromised. The female spirit is a magnificent combination of goddess and warrior. She is flexible but firm, graceful yet strong, receptive yet protected, observant yet focused, compassionate and powerful, emotional and intellectual, peaceful yet fierce. You are the 21st century goddess.